That is Corey. He's helping us with our inflatable decoy test for Ratchet and Clank. Oh man.
The inflatable decoy. One of 36 weapons and gadgets not fit for this world.